you guys familiar with these dog-shaming websites? The way it works is people, they take a picture of their dog looking guilty next to a little sign that says what the dog did. Like, here's an example. I ate my daddy's $300 sunglasses. Pretty cute, right? Here's another one. I enjoy digging the flower beds up and eating mulch because I'm bored. Adorable, but these are all minor offenses. After searching on the internet, we found some websites featuring dogs that have done much, much worse things. Now, we usually show these to you in a segment called Extreme Dog Shaming, but in honor of next week's Westminster Dog Show, it's time for Extreme Dog Shaming, Westminster Dog Show Edition. Extreme indeed. Let's take a look at our first dog. Oh, this is a Dandel Dinmont Terrier. I can't imagine he'd do anything too bad. That part where the judge lifts my tail and looks at my butthole was my idea. Why would you want... I don't know. Who's next? Oh, I love these things. I don't know what the hell they are, but I love them. What'd he do? I pretend to be a mop so I can hang out in the ladies' gym locker room. Bad dog. Who do we have next? Oh, that's a cutie. What did you do? I told the beagle that you get extra points if you take a dump on the carpet. You don't want to win like that. Bad dog. Who's next? Oh, this guy couldn't have done anything too bad. I tested positive for dog steroids. Bad dog. Who's next? Oh, I love him. This is a German short-haired pointer and was best in show in 2016. What could he have done? Putin helped me win. Terrible. Terrible dog. Who's next? That's interesting. All I can say is interesting. What'd she do? I went full Tanya Harding on a Shih Tzu backstage. Who's next? Oh, so freaking cute. Love a spaniel. What did you do? As part of the Westminster-Eastminster dog show rivalry, I killed the notorious PUG. Bad dog. Who do we have next? Big old British bulldog. What did you do? I use a fake British accent to get laid. Who's next? That's a sheepdog. I grew up with sheepdogs. They're my favorite. Let's see. I keep my bangs long so no one can tell how stoned I am. Who do we have next? A bloodhound. What dog show would be complete without a bloodhound? What did he do? I can sniff out where bombs are. I just choose not to. Bad dog. Who's next? All right, what did you do? Bitch means female dog, but that's not how I use it. Bitch. Who's next? Adorable. Oh, my God, adorable. When a white dog pees on the rug, I call them a lone wolf, but when a brown dog does it, I call them a terrorist. But makes you think. Who's next? Wait a minute, this is my dog, Frisbee. Frisbee, what could you have done? I voted for Seth Meyers for worst in show. F*** you, Frisbee.